These are $6.99 per pair. And a youth apparel. You can get hoodies and fleece crews, $7.99 each. Ladies pants, yoga pants, fleece, performance. These are $7.99 each. And you can get women's fleece joggers from Eddie Bauer for $9.99 each. Oh, I have to show you something. Speaking of ladies pants, just a second. Includes blaster and 10 elite refill darts for only $19.99. These are $7.99 and the regular price is $21.99. And we have the Fortnite DLX Man Cake. It includes figure and accessories ages 8 and up. That is $9.99 and the regular price is $17.99. But if you're not interested in toys, that's okay. We have other stuff. We have food, like you can get. You can always find really funky cereal at Ollie's, like cereal you've never heard of in your life. Yeah. But it's cheap, so, you know, whatever. We have Captain Crunch cereal. This is red, white, and blue crunch, so this is leftover from July. Of what year? We don't know. It could be 2012. Who knows? This 10.3 ounce box is only $1.99. But if you buy food in there, you definitely have to check expiration date, because they do sell food that's out of date, so I mean, I know they're not supposed to, but they do. Just check it before you buy it. The regular price of this box of cereal is $2.99. And we have premium mixed nuts, macadamia and pecan mixes. These are 20 ounce containers of mixed nuts. These are $5.49 per container, and the regular price is selection of cake cup coffees, different blends and mixes, and I guess it's a good price. I don't know. I don't drink coffee, but they have these cake cups here, like Aspen Ridge and Donut Blend, Donut Shop Blend, Donut Dark and Decaf Roast, and these are $9.99 per box, and the regular price is $12.99 each. And look, you can get a big comfy pet bed. This is a premium pet bed. Look how thick it is. It has these layers. This is 36 inches by 27 inches by 7 inches. Orthopedic support foam in this premium pet bed as well. And it's only $29.99. The regular price for this pet bed is $68. It is a wonderful place to get rugs. You know, we go in there and we look at the rugs sometimes.
Sometimes they have a good selection of curtains and sometimes they don't, but it looks like right now they have a Famous
I recently had the carpet redone on my stairs, going upstairs in the hallway, and yeah, flooring is expensive. I just did a little bit, so it wasn't too bad for me. We have Martha Stewart. From so much.